Well, new at 11, FEMA has denied Governor Hogan's request for a presidential disaster declaration ahead of the inauguration. In a statement to WJZ, a spokesperson tells us the agency made the decision based on all the information available, and supplemental federal assistance is not warranted. On Friday, Hogan requested the declaration to cover the costs related to the Capitol riot and the security in place ahead of the inauguration.